as he introduced got to me. So hello everyone, this is Muskan. Guru means the person who, when you look at that person, you feel happy. A guru is the person when you feel excited. Who makes you excited? Is it your guru? Can we say your guru? No. The person who makes you excited may work today but may not work tomorrow. Guru, instead of that, who teaches you truth about reality? That is your true guru. Guru is like a telescope, guru is like a parent, and guru is like a supreme god. As we all know that our first guru is our mother, after that our teacher. But, let me clear. There is some difference between guru and teacher. Guru, the teacher is that who just passed his knowledge to us. But guru is that who makes us something. Who tells us truth about reality, about our future. And if I will talk about myself, since childhood, I have a fear by the name of gurus. Do you know why? As my mother used to say me, school is not enough. मैं को बताती हूँ, खाना नहीं खा रही ना, रुक, मैं को बताती हूँ, होमवर्क नहीं कर रही ना, रुक, मैं को बताती हूँ, oh God, मैं को बताती हूँ, sometimes I thought that she is my teacher or a policeman. Generally we have many relationships, some are from birth, some are from heart, and some are from emotions. But there is one relationship, you know, the guru and shishya relationship, which cross these old. The actual goal of guru is to break our limits, which we can't. Without guru, we can't reach toward our goals. They make us to reach toward our goals. As we all hear this line that har safal insaan ke peeche ek aurat ka haath hota hai.